underlined or italicized, and that proper nouns are also capitalized. You're looking for a subject verb agreement, punctuation, and then you're looking for spelling errors. And again, it's easy to do that in OneNote. So, Ida, I'm sorry, we're on your page still. You're going to go to review. You would go to spelling and grammar. And then it will, Eden's last name, you can ignore that because obviously it's her last name. She's got everything right. So that is the easiest thing you can do. If you are that person, you just go through, but just make sure that everything sounds good. So read through their essays, see if there's anything that needs to be fixed. Okay. So we don't go to lunch until 11:30. The first round, we're gonna do 15 minutes to, just so we can practice and make sure this is okay. And then when you come back from lunch, it's gonna be 10 minutes for each part. So you are going to rotate into your groups, your essay. And we're gonna get into the groups right now to make sure that everybody understands.
I'm checking her body paragraph and her. Body paragraph one and her thesis statement.
And I'm checking her transition she used in the paragraph.
To look for because in a checklist that says yes or no if they did it or not.
No, I know what to look for because it gives me notes on how to check.
And then so everyone's to your right. So Sarah was grading.
So right now you're looking at Sarah's paper for introduction to body paragraph one.
They were just not caring nurses. They didn't actually care. Could have changed it.
I did it all wrong then.
Well, this is the rough draft, so I'm good.
Pretty sure that's not how it works.
Yeah, the rough draft is rough.
Well, first of all, he didn't have a topic sentence, and he didn't really follow it. He just like gave examples without explaining. You have to be like, one part of like how the author altered history was by blah blah blah, and then explain how it like created the character of Eliza, and then explain that again. You have to do like two times.
Thank you for explaining it.